Hi, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to day 12 of 25 days of Christmas. Today I'm sharing with you all my top 5 goals of kajals on the Indian market. I have everything for you all, right from 200 to 2000 in the kajal category, whatever your budget permits. But all of these kajals are really good formulations. I absolutely love all of them and I will tell you all more about it as we go along in the video. But if you're new to my channel and you've never been here, or you watch my videos and you've not subscribed to my channel yet, then please take a moment and hit the subscribe button and join the Sara squad, and also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video you get notified. We will start according to price category and then build it up from there. So starting with the kajal which is the most affordable but really really good, and that is the Maybelline Colossal Kajal. This is just ₹140. I think it's every teenage girl's favorite. I used to use it so much back in my college days, and this is a very nice pigmented kajal. The only thing I don't like about this is that it does tend to like give you panda eyes at the end of the day. It won't stay put in place, but it does the job. You can touch it up, you can keep this in your bag or your purse and just like, you know, touch up whenever you want to like amp up your makeup a little bit more. It gives you good pigmentation, does not irritate the eyes, which is two of the main things that I keep in mind with kajal, because kajal does tend to irritate the eyes. And also, since it's 140, whenever it expires you gotta throw it, like every 6 months you can get a new fresh tube for yourself. So absolutely love this one. The next kajal we have is by K Beauty. This is their kajal in the shade Spade, and this is for ₹250. This is actually one of my favorite kohls ever. When I got my hands on this, I was literally using it every single day. Even now, even though it's 250, it's very long wearing. It does not give you panda eyes. It does stay in place. It's long wearing, it's pigmented, it does not irritate the eyes. So it does check all of the boxes for me. There's absolutely nothing I don't like about this kajal. It's not even like dried in the tube. Since I have it like over 6 months now, I should change it up, and I'm not using it that much right now because it's been 6 months since I got this, but it does not dry in the tube. So if you want to use it for longer, which I don't advise, but if that product allows you to use it for longer, you can, and it will not irritate your eyes. So both of these kohls, the Colossal as well as the K Beauty one, are retractable pencils, so you don't need to like sharpen them. They are not good in pencils, but basically they become unhygienic to share. You can't really share retractable pencils, but what you can share are sharpenable pencils, because you can sharpen them and every time somebody else uses your pencil, right? So I do prefer kajals which are like sharpenable, especially if I'm traveling and I'm going to lend my kajal to my mom or like my sister or whatever. So the Plum Kohl is one of my favorites. It's like OG. I used to use it even back in the day when I started my channel, and this is really really nice and black. You know, when you want those Indian looks to look really smoky, you can apply this on the top of your lid and like smoke it out. Looks beautiful. And even on the lower, like one swipe pigmentation with these two, you'll like have to go a little harder to like get that pigment. Not very hard to the point that you will hurt your eyes, but isme immediately you'll get pigmentation. One swipe pigmentation, it is sharpenable, so of course you have to carry a sharpener with you. But I do prefer these kohls, and this one is OG. Really really nice pigmentation, no panda eyes, no irritating the eyes. And also Plum is vegan as well as cruelty free, and this kohl retails of ₹450. Now we dive into the higher end category, and one of my favorites from the high end category is the MAC Techna Kohl Kajal in the shade Graphic Black. Ever since I got this, I have been only using this kohl. This is the kohl I have on my eyes right now, and literally I use it every single day because it's very easy to glide. You're not gonna like pressure your eyes at all. Just one swipe application, no panda eyes. You can take it off at the end of the day very easily. It is priced at about $14.50, and it is a retractable pencil. You get a good amount of product, and it is like very similar in packaging to the K Beauty one, but I really like the formula of this one. In fact, if I would say, K Beauty is sort of a dupe for the MAC Techna Kohl Kajal, just that the pigment on the MAC one is super good. The K Beauty one is slightly lighter, but $250, $1,450, so you can make your call. And the last one I have is from Estee Lauder. This is their Double Wear Kohl in the shade Onyx, and this retails for ₹2,000. This is another proper kajal, so very good for like the smoky eyes. I really like using this on top of my lid and like giving me that smoky finish. And also this is sharpenable, so if I'm like traveling and stuff, I prefer a sharpenable one. I don't mind carrying my sharpener along, because I don't like sharing my eye makeup with other people to get like eye infections. My eyes irritate really soon. So all of these kohls, none of them irritate your eyes. They are all like eye friendly, eye safe, unless your coal is expired. So just keep that in mind. And with that, I complete today's video. So these were my top 5 coals, kajals, which are smudge proof, waterproof, everything, will stay put, will not give you panda eyes, are very well pigmented, and you can trust your money with these. If you did enjoy this video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara score shout out goes to Kirti Bothra. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara score shout out, all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara score shout out. I will see you guys tomorrow in a fresh new video for 25 days of Christmas. Bye guys, take care.